Another rape shocker, and this time from Assam. In Nagaon, a survivor was attacked and raped by three men on a bike while returning from tuition. The prime suspect died after allegedly escaping police custody. Protests have erupted with locals refusing to participate in his last rites. Chief Minister Hemanta Biswa Sarma promises justice while Congress accuses him of failing Assam's women. Here's a report.
Another rape shocker. It began with West Bengal, then Maharashtra, and now Assam. The incident unfolded in Nagaon district in Assam when the survivor was returning home from tuition. She was allegedly attacked by three men who were riding a bike. These men brutally assaulted the victim and raped her.
On the basis of human intelligence and technical input, we have identified three persons. We could apprehend one yesterday, and during interrogation, it was found that he, along with two others, I will not disclose the names, were together.
The prime accused, Tafassul Islam, died when he allegedly fled from the police custody and jumped into a pond. Meanwhile, the police is searching for the other two accused. This rape case has sparked many protests. Locals have refused to participate in the last rites of the main accused.
कोई भी वहाँ में आना जाना बंद करना चाहिए उस जो जिसका घर का क्रिमिनल है उसको ऑलरेडी डेड हो गया वहाँ उसका अंतिम संस्कार में कोई आदमी नहीं जाएगा ये डिसीजन लिया है गांववासी ने मुस्लिम जो कम्युनिटी है वो भी ये डिसीजन लिया है वो बढ़िया डिसीजन है
Chief Minister of the state of Assam, Hemanta Biswa Sarma, has vowed that justice will be served.
हिंग में घटना हुआ मैं तुरंत डीजीपी को भेजा दो लोगों को दो तीन घंटा में ही अरेस्ट किया मंत्री भी उधर चला गया और आगे का भी कठोर कार्यवाही होगा ही होगा
Hitting out, Congress said that the chief minister has let down the women of the state of Assam.
He has himself stated that he has not been able to protect the women of Assam during his term. So we are asking him, you are taking responsibility. You are the home minister. So why aren't you able to give protection to the women of your state? What is the reason for such huge crime against women in Assam that is shocking, that is shattering the state?
There is widespread outrage over the incidents of rapes rising across the country. Bengal and Maharashtra have seen a wave of angry protests this week. Bureau report, India Today.